Peace be with you. Welcome back to my channel for another video, another intuitive spiritual download. If this is your first time coming across this platform, well, hopefully you'll click on the video to see it in its entirety. If you're catching a live, that's absolutely fantastic because that means that you're on time, in time. I hope that wherever you are, you're using this moon to the best of your advantage to purge out all unnecessary energies, right? Transmute that which needs to be transmuted. You manifested this video by way of truth and clarity, and here we are together. Listen, welcome. Peace be with you. Assalamu alaikum. Shalom. Namaste. But I'm gonna stay right here because you know why? It's good vibes over here. I hope you decide to stick around and love, share, like, subscribe, or maybe you'll subscribe and unsubscribe and dislike, or whatever you feel your spirit has guided you to do. Just know I, myself, my spirit team, and the universe, we absolutely do support you. And that energy, if you're returning back to the channel that you already know, when my shuffle game gets like this, there's something that I'm drumming up by way of the truth, and I'm letting these cards know, listen, you have to tell me the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. Why? Because my heart posture is being weighed upon a scale. It doesn't matter what somebody else wants. It only matters what the Ascended Master said. And once my yacht brings those scales out, it doesn't matter if anybody's projecting any nasty energy onto you or not. The gods are not stupid. They're very intelligent. They have a natural high intelligence. Some people see it as artificial intelligence because it's just unbelievable. Listen, come on in. Let's have a conversation. Soul Tribe, listen. Soul Tribe, love and light. Soul Tribe, love and light. Soul Tribe, I love you so much. Love you. Come on in. What's good under this full moon energy? For those of you that know that you know we were in alignment 4 days ago when we caught that eclipse. The people that were out of time were out of alignment, honey, and it just did not align. Again, the dates have been a little bit skewed, and time is moving slow for some, but fast for some. And for some of you, it's just all of the above. Listen, I'm going to need you to tap in, my beautiful spiritual gangster. In. This message won't be for everybody. These are for the people that understand that we were standing in the middle of the portal, that the portal was absolutely on our side. We got a little bit of that Lionsgate energy. The biggest illusion was that the Lionsgate would be closed around a certain timeline. Listen, it's still open. Retrograde is still here. And guess what? We're still reading the cards backwards. Deal gone wrong, child. While your deals are going right, Divine Collective, somebody's deal is going wrong. I don't know why we need to know this information. I don't know if this can help you manifest or transmute. I'm not sure. Whatever it is, take it as it resonates. Leave the rest. A practitioner might pass away due to spell work that has backfired, is what that card says. They're unable to transmute some type of energy, okay? Individual effort is at the bottom of the deck, which leads me to believe that somebody could quite possibly not have anybody to help them. Or if they've reached out for some type of spiritual help, then I feel like they don't have anybody to help them. They're solo dolo. Somebody has left this person to hang. The interesting fact is, you know, I notice everything and I know that everything happens for a reason. This card came upside down. So this person could have been unalive, or they're just really close to it, okay? This is somebody that has a lot of karmic debt, y'all. Unnecessary dark work. Yeah. Something about showing their hand, okay? It's in the upside down position, so somebody could be hanging literally upside down, okay? Trying to figure out. Spirit says, however they need to hang to see what it is that they did, your spirit team don't give a damn. You could turn your head, huh? Look at it from the left, huh? Look at it from the right, what? Yeah, however you wanna see it upside down, your ancestors are saying this person's about to get that spiritual work. Yeah, they don't have no more advice to give. No, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. No, it's no more. Yeah, no más. Clarify, you gonna go on the practitioner might pass away due to spell work backfiring, unable to transmute this bullshit energy. Okay. Yeah, spirit is saying right now you're manifesting at will. Pay close attention to your words and your thoughts right now. Somebody could have been trying to project their thoughts onto you. So I think this is what spirit is saying. Okay. I do feel like there's this beautiful translucent color around us, beautiful soul tribe, like this impenetrable field. Okay. Because this right here is confirmation. I don't feel like the universe is saying, watch your thoughts. I feel like we're watching our thoughts. I do. We're paying close attention. We're being very mindful and discerning by way of our intuition. And we're also protecting our creative endeavors by way of what makes you you, right? Your creative juices. Yeah, because your creative juices are flowing under this moon. This moon is really, really good. Like, honestly, you can't shapeshift under this moon. You're either black, white, gray, in the middle, red, black, whatever, turquoise. Whatever color you are, that's what you are. There's no skewing, right? Okay, thank you, spirit. There's no skewed energy by way of this full moon. Yeah. Eight of Swords at the bottom of the deck. Clarify, Holy Spirit, what's going on? What is it that we need to know and why? Why did the deal go wrong? Ooh, the deal went wrong. Okay. Somebody was playing in the graveyard. You see that? You see all those skulls? And what's interesting is this right here is giving Grim Reaper. It's giving angels of death. Okay. This is also giving me more like skulls behind the angel of death. But somebody's being held accountable by way of judgment in death. Okay. So if this person's passing away, this person's Akashic records, their spiritual resume, what they decided to do in this life is being reviewed. Okay, Anubis could be real significant. Sekhmet is very significant. 1221 on my clock. That is going to be the winter solstice date. Something about the gatekeepers and the crossroads. Yeah, this right here with the red and the black energy. You see the way this person is standing here with their arms folded. They're guarding their energy, but this person is bound to them. So somebody did something, some type of work. Toil and labor, eight of pentacles, child, and this went all the way wrong. I just heard begging for forgiveness in death. Something that they did to a queen of cups, a sweetheart, a nice person, a decent human being, somebody caring, loving, kind, unwarranted attack. Well, welcome to spiritual court. Thank you, ancestors. What's going on with the dead? Why is that there? Deal gone wrong. The practitioner might pass away. Clarify death. Why is that there? Deal gone wrong. Yeah, somebody attacked you. Knight of Swords. And your ancestors stood up. Somebody woke up your ancestors. I just heard all this powerful work that you transmuted was only to put you in position to be the powerful practitioner, light being, walking the earth that you are. They could have never taken you out. But this is some very powerful energy. Okay, whoever this person was, it was some very powerful energy. Yeah, 1222 on the clock, and it just changed to 1223. So something's in divine order. Clarify, the deal went wrong. What happened here? Yeah, King of Wands in the reverse. King of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. This is warlock energy. This is somebody who's good at what they do. Somebody is like the best of the best. You know, when they do it, this is the guy that you go to if you want to get it done. And they don't doubt their power, but somehow they're doubting their power. Clarify, the deal gone wrong. What happened here? What happened here? Temperance. Okay. Something about temperance, prayer, peace, balance. Temperance represents Sagittarius energy. Nine of Cups and wish fulfillment. Somebody is very satisfied with their work. This is not the type of warlock that is anticipating that what they're doing is not going to work. However, somebody does not know how to function without magic. Like every situation that they're in, my nose is itching, they have to do magic. Like they don't know how to have friends, a job. So somebody's addicted to it, addicted to the power, the control. Okay, clarified deal went wrong. Yeah, three of wands. Aries energy could be significant, or fire sign in general. Something about foresight. Somebody didn't see this coming. Clarify what's going on, Holy Spirit. Deal went wrong. We got six of pentacles at the bottom of the deck. Somebody could have paid somebody six of pentacles to do some type of work, or they were paid. Wheel of fortune represents destiny. The wheel turning. Okay. Somebody didn't see this. Three of wands. Somebody only saw what they wanted to see, which is the wheel of fortune, and that they would get whatever their wishes being fulfilled is. Clarify this king of wands in the reverse. Deal gone wrong. Give us the truth. Somebody attacked your twin flame or soulmate. What's going on? Or they traveled. The chariot. Somebody paid somebody to do this to their soulmate. This person is losing it. This person could have some real serious deep-seated mental issues. And also they could need, spirit just said a lobotomy. A freaking lobotomy? Isn't that what they used to call exorcisms back in the day? Okay. Four of wands. This could also be a whole community of people. The deal went wrong. I'm getting community. Yeah, two of cups. These are deals, friendships. Somebody could have been given something to put in your cup. Seven of wands, but your ancestors showed up like, what's the deal? Your ancestors showed up like, what's good? What's bad? What's indifferent? We're here for it. All of it. Listen. It's a smorgasbord of energies. Clarify what's going on. Yeah, your ancestors said, what happened? The Ace of Wands. This is the biggest wand from the heavens. Okay, you got the divine ancestors backing you. You got the ascended masters backing you. And you had the biggest wand to whoop the shit out the devil. This is angels and demons type of an energy. Nine of Pentacles. Single, solo, dolo. You did this all by yourself? Okay, Nine of Pentacles. Maybe that's why I saw solo efforts. That could have been you. Maybe somebody didn't know what was backing you. Yeah, somebody didn't know what was backing you. Queen of Swords, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. I don't know why they're significant, but Nine of Pentacles is Virgo energy. Queen of Swords is Libran energy, if we're clarifying this. Nine of Pentacles, Aquarius and or Gemini. The Chariot, somebody's birthday could be in June. We could have a June Cancer Gemini here. Piscean energy is here, Scorpionic energy, a lot of water and fire, okay, and air. Mm-hmm. Got the devil is earth energy, Wheel of Fortune is Gemini energy. Something spent the block, Four of Swords, child, and knocked somebody flat on their damn back. The wheel represents the wheel turning, spinning the block. It's given infinity. It's given the infinity symbol, as above, so below. So as this spent the block, okay, somebody could be losing it. Child, somebody made a decision to come after you. Yeah, Ten of Cups. This is supposed to be somebody's Ten of Cups. Okay? There's also a community. Clarify this deal gone wrong in the practitioner. Show me this community. Yeah. Something about justice. Maybe they felt like you needed to pay. I just heard witch hunt. So these people were on some type of a witch hunt, and you're coming up as a Queen of Cups. Clarify justice. For the chosen. Yeah, you're coming up as somebody who's chosen as the Hierophant, higher learning, adhering to the spiritual laws, being obedient to source, helping people, being a spirit guide, a teacher, and a beautiful example of what divinity looks like. And somebody was on a witch hunt. Clarify the deal gone wrong. The Emperor. These are leaders. These are men, a group of men. Clarify. The deal went wrong. Aries energy is out here very strong. Yeah, somebody came and did something. They hid something from these people. Somebody knew who you were. They just wanted to take you out. Somebody wanted you to be embarrassed, annihilated. Somebody wanted to take you out with the moon. Somebody's intuition was telling them that you were very, very protected. Seven of Wands, divine ancestors, standing your ground. You're coming out as a leader. You're coming out as true divine masculine feminine energy. just energetically, irregardless to the cards. Listen, Ten of Cups, okay? Somebody knew this. Clarify the deal gone wrong. Somebody wanted to dominate you. Yeah, this is a bad deal. They're getting bad news. This is a bad deal. Page of Pentacles in the reverse. Why is this practitioner going through this? What's going on here? Yeah, the Star. Somebody attacked a star seed. Somebody wanted the Star from out of your crown. But the Star is embedded in your DNA. I just heard. Clarify the deal gone wrong. Yeah, you're out here manifesting that will. Listen, to a Queen of Cups and a Star. Somebody attacked a Queen of Cups, a Star, Ten of Cups, Hierophant energy. Clarify this Emperor. Who is this Emperor? Yeah, this is the truth. Somebody knows the truth. This is this Emperor. Somebody set somebody up to be attacked. Ace of Swords. This person knew the truth about you. It's almost like they set up a group of people in a weird way to betray everybody, although they said they were trying to betray you, Ten of Swords. But it's like they betrayed their coven. They betrayed their group. The elders in their group. Somebody could have been tired of being controlled. Somebody knew who you were. Somebody knew that if these people came up against you, or it's either they knew and they did not care, or they didn't believe that you are who you say you are. Something's written in the stars. This is angelic DNA, alien DNA, the sun. You're not even from here. Your ancestors are from the sun. Fire sign energy. Listen, big Leo energy, Nine of Wands energy. They know that somebody came in to attack you. Clarify this Nine of Wands. The deal went wrong. Yeah, this shit is done. Seven of Cups. Somebody came in painting illusions, wanting you to see something. You're very intuitive. You saw right through the shit, and this is why the Seven of Cups is in the reverse. Clarify the practitioner might pass away. Holy Spirit. What's going on? This person could be taking a trip to go try to collaborate. Okay, yeah. Because somebody knows who you are. Okay? This is what this practitioner is saying. This is what this practitioner is being told. You are the Empress. Taurus energy. Three of Pentacles. Capricorn energy. They collaborated with somebody or they're going to try. Somebody's going to try to clear up all this energy because it's backfiring. It's just not working. The Fool. This is a very powerful practitioner. Clarify the King of Wands in the reverse. Somebody was abusive. Yeah, Six of Pentacles. And they were paid to do something. Six of Pentacles. You understand? A lot of money or maybe just a little bit. Who the hell knows? It doesn't matter. Whatever it is, it's about to cost somebody. They're like, mm-hmm. The High Priestess energy. This is how this person sees you. This is not a shabby energy. This is not a shabby energy. Somebody made it appear as though they were getting some type of justice towards you. And they end up taking out all these people. Clarify the people that got involved. What happened? They took out all these people. Look, it landed right on the devil. I can't make this up. Partnerships have been separated. Two of Cups. They set a lot of people up. Clarify the Two of Cups. Deal gone wrong. Yeah, Nine of Wands. Somebody's doing something all by themselves to still prove their loyalty to this group. But the friendships have been severed. The ties have been severed in this coven. They're lost. It's every man trying to survive. These people could be moving away, relocating, all kinds of stuff. But there is no group. There is no coven. Nine of Wands in the reverse. Yeah. Somebody's releasing these connections and these friendships. Whoever rallied these people up to attack you, Divine Collective, Nine of Pentacles in the reverse, child, listen, these are friendships ending, connections, whatever this is, whoever somebody got to do this to a chosen one, they're under some serious scrutiny by way of karma. Clarify the practitioner. Yeah, this practitioner might pass away. I can't make this up. Look, Four of Swords in the reverse. Four of Swords is about, in the upright, normally it's about rest and relaxation, but somebody's exhausted and they're left out to do this by themselves. Four of Swords in the reverse. Page of Wands, they're still trying to get some type of news, or they could be doing readings, or they're trying to work with somebody to go to a distance with the Fool. So somebody could be going to try to get some help. Yeah, 12:34 on the clock. Something's in divine order. Somebody knows it's only a matter of time. 1, 2, 3, 4 on the clock. High Priestess energy. Yeah, 5 of Wands. Somebody's fighting. These people are arguing. They're fighting. There's a lot going on. When the chaos magic backfires and you're just kind of, I feel like whoever you are, my beautiful divine collective, wherever you're at, you're literally just kind of sitting in a very like high energy. I just heard highfalutin. So these people could think that you're a little bougie spiritually, okay? They can think whatever they want is what spirit is saying. They're done though. Whatever this deal was, clarify the devil, this deal and death, it's over. The high priestess, this fell right on top of the high priestess. This is what the devil is telling them. Like, you came for a divine being. The devil is telling these people, you're gonna get me in trouble. I don't wanna touch this divine being, King of Cups. To the Queen of Cups. Somebody has a destiny. Somebody's in their masculine, feminine energy. It's beautifully balanced, okay? Not too masculine, not too feminine. And guess what? Look at this here. Your ancestors showed up, bringing gifts and the whole nine, baby. Come through with the come through. You got the Ten of Pentacles. Peace, love, abundance. You're manifesting this. You've passed a whole bunch of tests. This was a beautiful attack. You know why it was so beautiful? Because all it's doing is getting you more powerful, and these people know it. Clarify, deal gone wrong. Yeah, these people know it. Listen, they're traveling. Somebody's trying to make a decision to stay or to go, to keep doing this or to stop, to move or to relocate. Where can they run from the Most High God when the stars in the sky represent justice and order, and you got the Ace of Swords here? With the Ace of Wands, where are you running to? You can't hide from the divine. Omnipresent, all seeing, all eye. What is it called? All seeing eye. Come through with the come through. Give me the all seeing eye. Don't give me the evil eye. Yeah, look at this. Five of Swords, conflict, losing it. Inner conflict, lost. All because somebody made a bad decision. Who is this person that got these people to go up against everybody? Child, I don't know, but they're leaving this person out in the cold, honey. Five of Pentacles, Taurus energy. Don't have to be a Taurus, but Five of Pentacles represents leaving this person out in the cold. So this person's been left behind by this coven, this practitioner. Somebody feels like you just got us into a whole bunch of shit. We did magic on a divine being, but guess what? Can I just tell y'all the plot twist? It was always divinely orchestrated that you would take down this coven. Because this is how you got graduated to your highest level. You took down a whole town. Not only that, your light sustained them. That's like putting one piece of chicken out, you know, and then putting it in the middle of 10,000 hungry people. I need you to understand, my beautiful divine collective, just how much light you have, that you sustained a town. And when judgment said no more and you called your power back, 10,000 people fell at your right hand, at your left side, at your back. And that's just what it is, because you didn't call for these people, but they came for you. And if they came for you in all of this alignment, you said, Spirit, if this be my cup, then let it be my cup. Like, why am I going through this? I come in peace, love, and light. Peace, right? Okay. So you knew that if these people were coming at you to the magnitude that they were, oh, this must be an assignment. Why? Because you're as clean as a whistle. You're as clean as a whip. Queen of Cups, King of Cups is somebody saying, hey, I come to bear gifts. I come to bear love. Here, I love you all. And they showed you hate. They threw some of the, like, listen, some of this magic was banished by the elders, by the ancestors. Somebody opened up some old ass, unauthorized, ancient ass, banished magic. Yes, there is a such thing as banished. Why? Because the ascended masters made decisions long before now, long before they prophesied that we were coming, for certain magical things or whatever this is not to be done. And these people violated spiritual law in the worst way. And now the universe is holding them accountable. Yeah. Page of Cups, child. They want to kiss your ass and kiss your feet, and I'm sorry, and did it. Listen, some of them could have altars in your name, and I'm just going to be honest. Some of them are worshiping you, begging for forgiveness. I kid you not. Some of these people could have a picture of you, something, whatever this is, putting offerings, child, because they don't know what type of human being is here. Listen, you're an anomaly. You're the intrusion. You're the illusion. You're here, but you're not really here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm not even from this place, man. What are you talking about? Type of an energy. Yeah, these people are confused. They don't know what to do. To a source, and it's every man for themselves. Whoever this person was that rallied up all these people, they left this person in the Five of Pentacles, abandoned, lost. Somebody is gone. Yeah, look. They see this person as sneaky and deceptive. Seven of Swords. Somebody not to be trusted. This covenant is done, y'all. Deal went wrong. Anything else we need to see? Anything else we need to know? Yeah, I cannot make this up. And somebody's watching you cash in good karma with the Seven of Pentacles and the upright at the bottom of the deck. You cashed in good karma. Because of that, you got a victory. Six of Wands. The Magician. You're alchemizing the energy. And all good things are coming in for you. You've passed this test. You close this cycle and you're done. And you're looking really good while you do it. Queen of Wands energy in the upright. Beautiful, divine, masculine, feminine energy. Listen, you took down a whole coven, or they took themselves down. Okay, let me just start there. I can't say you did anything. The only thing you did was adhere properly, righteously to spiritual law. While they threw everything at you. These people threw hellfire at you. Do you understand me? Somebody's like, angel, divine. Oh, we'll just see about that. Like, child, they was out here trying to out-evil each other. Oh, watch this. I'm going to do this. Oh, watch this. Let's see if this person gets past it. Child, this shit done backfired so bad. It's not even funny, honestly. I'm just here to read the energy, not my words. So says the universe. Don't like it? Don't throw me any nasty energy. Don't leave any nasty comments. Don't be weird. Take it up with the universe. Call judgment down on the message. See what spirit wants you to see and what you need to leave and take. And maybe it's just not your message. But if you're triggered, 9 times out of 10, this is you that we're talking about in these messages. If you're triggered, then you're on the wrong timeline. You're on the wrong timeline. Just take notes and keep it pushing. Move around, move around. Listen, I love y'all. This is the message. I love you, beautiful soul tribe. I do, I do, I do. When your heart is clear, it's easy to make a decision. When your head is clear, you know you have good judgments. When your soul is pure, you know you have good karma. Keep your head up, don't say you love them. Walk away from all that's disturbing. Go within, you know you're strong. Y'all like the way I just switched up the words? Child, I be singing the wrong words with so much confidence. And I support myself in the energy. I love y'all so much. I'm coming back with a whole bunch of readings. I got time today. Hey, I got time today. Shout out to the people that got the personal readings, okay? Y'all just jumped the gun. They didn't say, hey, Nefer, you giving personal readings. Somebody was like, hey, I sent you some money. Can you do? I done already put that money in my bank account. Listen. So shout out to the people that emailed me. I'm going to have a phone number here soon, okay, y'all? I'm just working out my service on this third phone, a business phone, where we can have real conversations and do real readings. One of the numbers that I'm going to list is going to be a text only, okay? If we feel like we need to take it beyond a text message, you know, we're both going to pray about it, but it's time to connect. We're in such a beautiful high vibration. It's so beautiful. Are y'all speaking the angelic language yet? Okay, you need to speak that angelic language. There's power in it. And what's so beautiful is that can absolutely not be stolen from you. One thing you cannot fake is speaking in tongues. You can't, right? That angelic language. I've heard other people's angelic languages. Ooh, and it awakens the angelic language within my angel spirit. You know what I'm saying? Like, honestly, 1244, I almost got tongue-tied there just for a moment. But I heard somebody speaking in their angelic language. Why do I keep saying anguish? Anguish? Anglo? I wanted to say Anglo. Okay, there's no mistakes. Yeah, even my tongue right now wants to speak in it. You see the way? Yeah. Listen, sometimes it just come out like, I love you. They like, what you say, Nev? I love you. For those of you that know that you know, if you don't, you gotta go. I love y'all so much. Drop a heart down below. Super thanks for the super chat. I love you. I love you. I'm on a high vibration. I hope wherever you are, my beautiful soul tribe, you can feel it. When I call out to the soul tribe, that song is bringing love and light. I come bearing gifts. I come in peace, love, and light. I love y'all. I hope you feel it. I'll see you soon. Peace be with you.